handle us. Awesome. Don't do this.
What? Tell the truth? Claim what's mine?
Destroy my family.
I am your family.
Not if you do this, you're not. I mean it, Massimo. You ruined this moment for my dad. And I will cut you off so cold.
What's this about?
Nothing.
We weren't expecting you. You should call. You come to my home tonight, now, because you have something you want to say.
Yes, I do.
While you have our attention, say it and go.
I meant what I said.
I'd like to apologize to everyone for interrupting like this. But there was something I felt I had to say, and it couldn't wait. Eric, you're the luckiest man alive.
Yes.
I believe that there's nothing more important in this world than family. And I hope you remember that they are worth every sacrifice you have to make for them. No matter what it'll cost you.
Thank you. If you'll excuse us.
Eric, Stephanie, if you're ready.
Yes.
Join hands.
Eric, I reaffirm my love and my commitment to you.
I reaffirm my love and commitment to you, Stephanie. My loyal partner in life. And my one true love for as long as we both shall live.
These rings, each form a perfect circle, symbolizing a union that has no beginning and no end. Stephanie.
Eric. This ring symbolizes my love, admiration, devotion, and respect to you. As a man, a father, and a husband. Thank you for everything that you've brought into my life. You make every struggle worth fighting for. And you make anything sorrowful unsorrowful. And anything that's unjoyful more joyful.
Stephanie, I give you this ring as a symbol of my unwavering love and a reminder of all the love we share. When we were young together, and we were young together, we built Forrester Creations out of nothing, out of thin air. And I was so proud. And I still am. But it's this family that we have created and nurtured that I cherish so much. All the successes that we've had in this life pale compared to the joy being their father. I have a powerful, unique place in my heart for each one of them. I don't know what my life would be like if I lost you. There's a diamond on this ring for each one of those children to remind us how precious each one of them is and to show you how grateful I am to you that you gave them to me. The first time I saw you across the room, I thought, my God. What a beautiful woman. And now, all these years later, nothing has changed. You are now, and you always will be, everything to me.
May the love that you feel for each other today always remain as strong. Eric, Stephanie, I bless this union, and I bless you both in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. You may kiss the bride.
Lorenzo, I'm sorry.
That was a nice ceremony.
Yes, it was. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I know you didn't do it for me.
I did it for our family, Mother. All of our family.
Have I told you lately that you're pretty amazing?
Good parenting.
Darla, Darla, what are you doing here?
I'm bringing the spice.
All right, time to go.
Ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Oh. Okay, car's waiting.
Then let's go. Bye-bye, everybody.
Looks like you're next.
Oh, okay. This is a silly tradition.
Kind of makes you wonder, though, doesn't it?
What?
Who the lucky guy is.
I think Dad's the lucky guy tonight. You did a really good thing for him, you know. I know this wasn't easy for you.
For you either. At least we've got each other, huh?
Yeah. Should we say goodbye?
Yeah.